quickly listen in to reactions coming in by Ambika Soni and Renuka Chaudhary. Listen in.
TMC is a political party who wants to move a resolution, no confidence motion. They don't have the requisite number for that.
Isn't it too presumptuous on the part without having number?
I am not going to comment on their thinking, their course of action. It's very obvious you need 50 members, and with 19 members, how can you bring the government down?